my channel, I'm Yvonne, and today I'm doing a very exciting, interesting, say whatever, it's a challenge, which is like living on a budget for 24 hours. So for today my budget is 111 rupees, that is 111 rupees. They say it's lucky for some, unlucky for some, I don't know how it's going to turn out with me. I'm totally excited to see what happens. So now it's 10 in the morning. As usual, I got up late, so now I need breakfast. So I just got ready thoda to look just a little presentable. So now let's go for breakfast and I'll take you all along with me. So let's go. So guys, we are back now from out. I thought ghar se chalte, kuch dur chalte hi I would have got something for breakfast, but I did not get. I had to go really far to get breakfast. And luckily I got this packet. I could not shoot over there, so you know, this are 24 rupees ka packages, and also I got 20 rupees ka bread. 20 rupees ka bread and 24 rupees ka patties, so 44 becomes. So I got the rest of the money. So breakfast is pick out in 24 rupees. Okay. So now let's start having our breakfast. I'm totally starving. And some veg patties. Look what delicious. So now guys, I'm done with my breakfast. Though it was quite filling, the patties, and they had nice vegetable stuffing and all. So I'm totally now okay. Now till lunchtime I can sustain. And I forgot to tell you all the rules of the challenge. The whole day I have to do only that 111 rupees. I cannot take more money. And whatever I eat, drink, or whatever, I have to like just do it inside that only amount. And but only one thing, water I will be taking from home itself, because I don't know if I'll get water or not at 111. So water I'll be carrying from home. And yeah, that's all for this challenge. So now I'll see you all for lunch. And it's lunchtime and I'm hungry. The patties, it kept me good for some time, but now I'm hungry again since it's lunchtime. And the previous clip that you all had seen, I had gone to get my breakfast. So I thought I'll get some pathad bhaji only, because there was nothing in my locality, even nearby there was nothing. But then unfortunately I seen patties were also there and I already had this bhaji, so I said I'll keep it for lunch, and I brought patties for breakfast. So here's the bhaji. It's for 20 rupees and it's a good quantity for 20 rupees though. And this is chawli bhaji. What do you call chawli in English?
Kidney beans.
It's called chawli bhaji. I'll open it and show it to you all. Quantity of the bhaji. So now let's start having. So with the beans, there is also potato in this curry, so it's really nice. Yummy. Delicious. So I'll finish my lunch and I'll get back to you all. Hi guys, welcome back. So now it's tea time. It's around 5 o'clock in the evening, but a sad life, we can't have chai because in so much money I couldn't get chai and cup. So here I got some buns, some sweetened buns, and this packet was for 10 rupees. You get 2 buns in it. Quite good. Hello. So I would have preferred having a masca pav, but bun masca, but it's okay. So I'll have this. Try also might be a better option. So hi guys, welcome back. So now it's 7:30 and I'm feeling again hungry. That bun I just had, one I didn't want it because it was too dry, so I just ate little only of that bun. So now I'm hungry again. So before dinner I just bought this gems. So this is the 5 rupee packet. So let's have this. So now I'll have cereal delivery for dinner. Hi guys, welcome back. So now it's dinner time, and for dinner I just have 32 rupees left. So I'm thinking what to have with this money. This is a real task. So guys, 30 rupees ka I can get raw omelette, which I'm going to request my brother to go and get it. So we'll wait till he comes back, and 2 rupees ka I think I'll have a chocolate. So let's wait now till he gets back with the stuff. So hi guys, welcome back. So my brother is back with my dinner, and this is the raw omelette. It is basically omelette with a chicken gravy. So I'll open it and show. It's quite hot. The pav which we had brought earlier, that, and he got 2 eclairs of 1 rupee. So I got my dessert also. So it's a good meal. So let's have it. I had bought that pav thinking if I don't get anything, I'll have pav ani and chalao. But I was lucky enough to get so much of food. So let's eat this now. It's already nice and hot. I don't know if I can see the steam coming out. My dinner and get back to you all. And now it is a time. This one I'll give to my brother for getting dinner for us. So I'm done. So guys, with this we come to an end to the living on a budget challenge. It was really exciting because the whole day was unplanned for me. I did not know what I'll get to eat. If I don't get to eat, then I'll have to starve. So I do not know, but lucky for me, the 111 rupees were really lucky for me and I got a lot of things to eat. So before I wind up the challenge, let's recollect what we had throughout the whole day. So for breakfast, I had patties of 24 rupees. Then I bought a bread of 20 rupees, that makes it 44. Then I had got patal bhaji for lunch, that was another 20 rupees, so that makes it 64. Then for tea, I had bun, which was 10 rupees, so 74. And then dinner of 30 rupees, which makes it 104. Then the munchies of mine, the gems, I forgot, that was 5 rupees, which makes it 109. And 2 rupees eclair, so 111. So that was it for this challenge. That is the living on a budget challenge. I hope you all enjoyed this challenge because I was totally unprepared for it. I did not have any plan for the whole day. It was totally like just impromptu. Like if I get, don't get, I did not know what to do. But the 111 was really lucky for me and I got so much of things to eat. Paid bhar ke khana mil gaya aaj. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit that bell notification. Also don't like this video. Share it with your family and friends. And also don't forget about the giveaway if the channel hits 1000 subscribers by 31st of December. And please do subscribe to my channel. Let's become a 1000 subscriber family soon. I will see you all with another exciting, another challenge or another better video next time. Till then, bye.